Built in 1948 at a German shipyard as a ferry between the mainland and the Frisian Islands, the Kaskelot was later purchased in 1981 by Square Sail and converted to a three-masted barque. During May of 1992, the Kaskelot underwent her annual survey in the large dry dock at Gloucester Docks, operated by Tommy Nielsen & Co. When in the ownership of Square Sail, the Kaskelot appeared in many period film dramas, including Return to Treasure Island in 1986. For a short time, Square Sail was based in Gloucester Docks, before moving on to Bristol, followed by Charlestown in Cornwall. On a glorious May afternoon, the Kaskelot leaves Gloucester and sails along the Gloucester and Sharpness Canal, bound for Sharpness, before sailing down the Severn and out to sea for a charter somewhere in European waters.
message, over. Kaskelot, 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 Burton Bridge, over.
In 2013, the Kaskelot was sold to a French company and, following a major refit at Gloucester Shipyard, sailed for St. Malo and renamed La Francaise.